The Allegro 9533-15 blower system comes in two parts. First, you get the blower itself. It is an 8-inch diameter blower that has a maximum flow rate of 831 CFM. Its 115-volt electric motor generates a third of a horsepower. It comes with a 10-foot-long cord and a convenient built-in handle for easy transport. The second part of the blower system is the quick couple canister and the 8-inch diameter duct. The canister serves double duty. It acts as a storage canister for the duct and is what connects the duct to the blower. It can be attached to either end of the blower for ventilation or extraction of air. It also comes with a convenient built-in handle. The blower system has two functions. The first function is to ventilate a space before entry is made. This removes stale air and provides fresh air for the health and comfort of your workers upon entry into the space. The second function is to purge hazardous air from the confined space. If your gas monitor alerts you to a hazardous atmosphere before entry is made, the space must be properly purged and retested before entry can ever be considered. Never enter or re-enter a confined space that has not been properly ventilated, purged, or tested with the appropriate gas detection monitor. To purge a confined space means to exchange the air in the space 7.5 times. Let's consider a 1,000 cubic foot space and our 9533 blower with one 90-degree bend in the duct moving 709 cubic feet of air per minute. In this scenario, how long will it take to ventilate the space long enough to purge it? To answer the question, we can refer to a ventilation purge chart, which can be downloaded from our website. Using the chart, we can establish that moving 709 cubic feet a minute in a 1,000 cubic foot space will take approximately 11 minutes to properly purge the space. Based on your circumstances, placement of duct, and other factors, your time may vary. If a separate access point isn't available to use for ventilation, you should consider purchasing our saddle vent system. It allows room for both worker entry and ventilation in the same access point. Please note, this video is not a substitute for reading and understanding your instruction manual. From all the folks at Major Safety, thank you for making us your go-to resource for all things confined space. Be sure to tell others about us. Visit our website, read our blog, which is loaded with helpful tips and info, and check out our other helpful videos.